Color Guard, parade the colors.
Good afternoon, gentlemen, and thank you for being here. We are with the Suffolk Cadet Squadron 10, who have visited us today at the New York State Senate Chamber, and today you presented our colors, so thank you so much for doing that. Seeing you four gentlemen walk by was so nice and such an honor to have you here today. But I want to hear from you. I want to hear how you felt, what it felt like to be in the chambers, and were you nervous at all?
I wasn't personally nervous. I was taken aback by the beauty of the architecture, though, for sure. All the walls and everything. And it was cool to see all the leaders of the state there sitting down, actually standing up.
Yes, at that time we were standing. Right, yes.
For the colors. It was definitely surreal, though.
Oh, good. Well, I'm glad you had that experience, and I hope that you take that back. But just recently I heard that you won a championship. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Yeah, we won the New York Wing Regional Championship. We did testing of different like written exams and general knowledge exams for all of Civil Air Patrol knowledge. We had uniform inspections as well, and they were testing us on how we presented the colors, indoor, outdoor, on a flagpole. Similar to what we did here today as well.
Very nice, and obviously that means that these men are very well prepared, and that could not happen obviously without their leadership in place. But Cadet McGuire, yes, what would you like to see in the future for yourself? What do you envision after leaving the academy?
After leaving Cadet Squadron 10, I plan on going to college, going away, and studying communications.
And Cadet Shaw?
Yeah. How about you? I'd most likely join something with cyber engineering in the future, most likely. I'm not decided yet. I'm still only in ninth grade.
Only in ninth grade. Well, you all have bright futures ahead of you, and I just want to thank you both. I'm assuming you are related?
Yes, ma'am.
Siblings? And we have two brothers here with us today. And is that Rika?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Well, I wish you gentlemen all the best. Thank you for being here today. It really was an honor to have you. And like I said at the chambers, my nephew's in the Air Force, and even though I don't see him often, but I'm so proud of him. And he has two little boys now, married, and it's just amazing what a young man he has become, and it's because of the training that he has gone through, and the service that you are giving to our nation is one that is invaluable. Knowing that we have you behind us gives us more hope in this world, knowing that we are safe in your hands. Thank you for always being there for us. Thank you for coming here. I know this is something that is a tradition for you, and we are so happy that we can continue that here in the New York State Senate Chamber. And please know that you are welcomed every single year from here on out. And again, thank you for your service, and thank you for being here. Mr. President, thank you once again.